Can you please give me the example of the eukaryotic cell I have recently told? Yes, the cells of your body. Now, what is the example of the prokaryotic cell? Think of it. Yes, you are right. Bacteria. BGA. Blue green algae. Okay, so this is prokaryotic and eukaryotic. Now, do you know what is the smallest cell? Smallest cell is PPLO, pleuropneumonia-like organism. This is the smallest cell. Then what is the largest cell? Largest. Think again, what is the largest cell? Yes, you are right. This is ostrich egg. This is the largest cell. From one ostrich egg, we can have an omelette of compared to more than 5 or 6 egg or 7 egg there. Okay, the next is longest. Which is the longest? Smallest is PPLO, largest is ostrich egg, and what is the longest cell? Think again. Yes, it is present in our body. Okay, you are again right. This is nerve cell. You can say neuron. This is the longest cell ever. And on the basis of the cell, the organism are of two types. First category is unicellular organism, and the second category is the multicellular organism. Unicellular organism are those which are whose body organization is just made up of single cell. For example, protozoa. For example, amoeba. Amoeba is the unicellular organism because in a single cell, everything is there. For example, Euglena. This is also an example of the unicellular organism. And the multicellular, you know well. The well-developed human being, so-called well-developed, is the multicellular organism. So this is the difference between the unicellular and multicellular. Student, do you know there is a division of liver? What do you understand by the term division of the liver? As in your school, the liver is divided into different group. One is management, second group of teacher, third group of peons, fourth group of someone else. So they are performing different duties. So this is the division of liver. In the same way, in a body, there is also a division of the liver. How? Heart performing other function concerning to blood, concerning to transport. Lungs performing different function concerning to exchange of the gases. And a kidney performing the different function, that is, yes, removal of the waste from our body. So as in our body, different organ performing different function, this is the division of liver. Now the question is there any type of the division of liver inside the cell? Cell is a minute organization, a tiny organization. Can't be seen without the, most of the cell can't be seen without microscope. Yes, there is division of liver. A cell having different cell organelles. For example, nucleus. Nucleus is called the master of the cell, that is brain of the cell. Other organelle is plastid, chloroplast, kitchen of the cell. Lysosome, societal bag of the cell. So different cell organelle performing the different function. Therefore, there is the division of the liver inside the cell also exist. Now it is clear what is the division of liver, what is the difference between the unicellular and multicellular, what is the difference between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic. So this is all about, this is the foundation of this lesson, that is fundamental unit of life. Now we'll start the lesson, fundamental unit of life, that is cell.